based out of the state of Willard Cottrell.
That, and Dave, out of respect for what you asked the last time, I'm gonna leave this right out in the wide open. That, the gentleman that they sold the property to called me, and told me that that our prosecutor had missed the fact that, or failed to mention the fact that the judge had ruled that they could sell that property. That there was a ruling by the judge. Did he call you?
No.
And he said it was on record in your office.
Not on record, but I have a copy of it. This, for the simple fact of everything that's been going on, I have copies of all the orders. I don't have, the orders aren't recorded in my office, they're recorded in the circuit. But I do have copies of everything that has went on.
But wouldn't that be something for the judge to decide? Wouldn't that be something for the
judge? It is, I just wanted to bring it to light that he called me and brought that. Yeah, it doesn't change anything as far as that goes, but I wanted to bring it to light that he did. He had called and said that there was an order.
Have you seen the resolution?
No, I have not. John to read this?
Well, I don't know. I would ask him to do that. He wants to.
Well, I just,
we take action.
I don't know how he needed to be put forth an emotion.
You get it read? Or just present?
Adopted or?
Hey, it's public. If you don't care to read it, read it.
Okay.
That's right up here. Sure. That's like, yes.
Yeah, right here.
Yes. That's what we're going to vote on.
Okay, county commissioners propose selling the state of Willard F. Cottrell. Now comes the Gilmer County Commission pursuant to Gilmer County Circuit Court's order to find that the state of Willard F. Cottrell shall be sold as follows. One, disqualification of contesting heirs. A, the county commission order finalize and sell the state of Willard F. Cottrell, find that the civil lawsuit and its appeal were contest to the provisions of the will. B, in accordance with the clear and ambiguous language of the will, those beneficiaries who contested the Article 5, Section 2 provisions of the will are hereby declared contesting beneficiaries for Article 10 of the will. Any share, interest, or monies of the estate already distributed to those contesting beneficiaries shall be refunded to the estate forthwith. D, that the sole non-contesting beneficiary to the will is Marlea Cottrell, and Ms. Cottrell shall be declared the sole beneficiary of the estate of Willard F. Cottrell. E, any legal expense of the contesting lawsuit and its appeal shall be paid by the plaintiff's petitioners. In that case, Michael Murphy, executor, Vernita Murphy, Mark Cottrell, and Alan Cottrell. All deductions from the estate proceeds for legal expenses supporting the challenging lawsuit and its appeal shall be refunded to the state forthwith. Two, declaration of the real property deed to Mr. and Mrs. Neil Void Abishu. A, all cash distributions from the estate to Mark Cottrell, Alan Cottrell, and Fernanda Murphy must be returned to the state forthwith. B, the three heirs' interest in the real property originally devised by the will and testament of Willard F. Cottrell shall be vested in Marlea Cottrell alone. C, the county commission must look to the real estate conveyance to the Neils as void ab initio, and the Neal's purchase considerations must be refunded to Neal's by the three excluded heirs, Bernard Murphy, Mark Cottrell, and Al Cottrell, from their personal accounts, with an adequate reimbursement to the Neal's for the survey costs. Witness our signatures and asset to the bus settlement. Larry Chapman, Commissioner, John Bennett, Commissioner, Brian Kennedy, Commissioner. And I move that this be our proposed settlement of the estate of Welder Beth Cottrell.
Second.
Moved and seconded. Any discussion? All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed, nay. Motion passes.
That was speech to
Yeah.